Hey guys, I hope you're doing great. It's time to continue exploring the lands in between with a cat, I guess. So last time we played, we did the Spirit Color Cave in the mountaintops, and then it was here. And then offline I explored a bit of this part. I did this, Lord Contenders. And I did that castle, which was pretty fun. Nasty boss. And I finally got the swords from Radan. Let's try this today. But for now, we're gonna go here because we're supposed to go here. Oh yeah, it's the request. Okay. Let's have a look. But I don't even know where they are, like the guys from the castle. But this is the crossroad, okay. So we haven't explored this area yet. You know what? I'm gonna try the... Die. Here you go. And I'm dead. Whew. Okay, the activation is super slow. Super slow. Let's get the runes back and then check on that request. So yeah, once it's done, if it's done, I'm not sure where to talk with the people from the volcano manor, because it's been a while and they're not there anymore, I think. Okay, see the runes. Oh my god. Haha. Okay, so I'm not sure. There's definitely a boss. I can see that Okay. Okay, the gravity spell is pretty useful for the flying I know that sound. There's a big skeleton above us. Oh yeah, there is the sign. Okay, so we can do this whenever we want. So let's have a look around first. Of the loft. Ooh. Okay, okay. I don't know about that. Something alive here. Fair enough. There's two. Oh no, it's I see. Yeah, I understand. I'll take that. I'll take that. There's a jump. What's over here? What is over here? Nothing. Oh, there's another one. Nice. Where is that mark? Here. Oh, I'm invading. Actually, I'm gonna switch to, because I don't want to do this a billion times, so I'll do that. Let's see how it goes. Oof. Nope. Thank you. Does he have a cool set? I don't care about all of that. Ah, I care about this. Ooh. Let's have a look real quick. Just to keep up because there are so many stuff. Yeah, I got some new armor sets. I did the Selene questline, by the way, I forgot to say. Nothing too crazy, but I did get like set pieces, like two. Where's that weird helmet? Here. What does it do? End of the revered house of Oslo. Okay. Not this one, this one. Ooh. Okay, looks pretty good. And we got a new weapon. And this one, it's a whip. Bloodlust, okay. Okay. I don't know if there's anything else. Let's use that transportation. Oh, I forgot to change it back. Oops, pressed the wrong button. Do I know this part? I'm not sure. Here. Okay. Wait, did we reach this guy already? I can't remember. Let's have a chit chat.
Is someone their customer? Well.
No, I guess not. Oh, what is that? Damage negation. Okay, might be worth. I'm gonna get this. Maybe those. No, one of those. Should be enough. Okay. I think I don't know those runes. Whiffed. Stargazer's room. Okay. What's around here? Let's go around. So there's a skeleton over there, but I don't know what to do with it. I mean, I beat him once and then he's coming back. And it does have, like, you know, the beast is quivering stuff. But I don't know what to do. Looking for a hidden realm. Who's the voice? That's creepy. Let's have a look down here. Oh my god, Oleg is mad. Mad man. Okay, what's around here? Okay, grave. This is it. Let's go back to that's it over here. That's weird. Wait, no, it says there is a message. Aurelia and Aureliette, who never saw the stars. Oh, okay. Let's go back up. We can, like, regenerate a little bit of health. Oh, all the entrances here. Oh boy. Just in case, you know. Held shut by a seal. Did I miss the... Are you the one talking? Are you the seal? I guess not. Where are we? Okay. Oh wait, no. Oh, do I need to, maybe I need to break the tombstone. Let's have a look. Nope. Try something. I guess not. I'm gonna recheck. The place. Maybe I missed something. I can go above. People here. Oh, they are here. It's pretty cool. Hey guys.
Nice to see you. I can't believe you've come all this way. Terrifying thought. The rhythms and calculus of the Master's finger betray a suspicion of the holism of the Golden Order. A conceit, I am afraid, that cannot be overlooked. Oh, but how could this be? I dread to even entertain the possibility, but somehow I cannot cast aside my doubts about the Master. Tell me, have I simply lost my head? Only, if the Master were true to the Golden Order, why would he think to breach this forbidden mount of fire? Master, put my mind at ease. Dispel these fearsome thoughts. I want to place my trust in you, to be your scribe. What is this? It will make me forget, you say, so that I can push aside these frightful thoughts. Would that I could. Would that I could. It will make me forget you so that I can... Would that I could. May the Golden Order shine through you. It will make me so that I can push aside the...
What's on the other side? Big tree. Enemies. A boss, I assume. Yes, so there should be an enemy somewhere. Oh boy. I was trying to climb, but I failed majestically. Ah, this is what I was looking for. Ouch. Oh, it's close. Oh, I forgot to, yeah, this is the technique I was looking for. Oh, they're attacking my guy. Let's not be greedy. Oh. two, huh? Okay. How much? Ooh. It's a good amount. Cerulean and crimson. Let's have a look real quick. Okay, and bubble something. Did I miss it? Crimson Burst. I'm confused. Did I misread this? I'm not sure now. Okay, whatever. Oh, there was a Marika statue. Have a look around. Wait, I'm confused. No, this I did because there is a invisible bridge and you go from behind. So this I did. That castle I did because the path is the other way. It's the top of that mountain, so there's a saving point. There's a grace over there, so we can teleport there if needed. Okay. Okay, this is where we arrived from. I see. Perfect. Be quiet. There's nothing here. You're tiny.
It will make me forget, you say.
Bruh. Should we check all of this? I can't remember. I think this is where the merchant is, if I recall. Let me check the Stargazer runes because I don't want to look around for 10 minutes. Gazer runes. Just I want to know how to break the seal. Okay, that's tricky. And I killed the jellyfish and I should have not. But is it back? I'm gonna teleport. Holy shit. Wait a minute, where are we? Oh yeah, oh my god, yeah, okay. I see. Can we go from here? Like, the merchant is over here, I think. Can we reach him? Nah, no. So there we go. Basically, what I need to do is go see the jellyfish and use my jellyfish summon. Pretty crazy. Where is it? Here. My bad. There we go. Fancy spiel. You know what? Oh no, I can't. Damn it. I assume there is a boss fight. See how it goes. Oh! Primal Glintstone Blade. Spells consume less FP, but maximum HP is reduced. Oh no. Why did they mention a giant bat? Never mind, it's just like regular enemies. Okay, cool. That was fun. I think we did everything around here. I just want to... I want to go on the other side again, over there. What a whiff. Almost there. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Excellent. Crazy Rich. I'm an idiot or I'm an idiot? Jesus Christ. I need to explore that part because, yeah, there was that message about like the Quiver Beasts, so there must be death roots around here. But I don't know where. You know what? I'm gonna do this just in case. Yeah, do you see? The beast eye quivers. Oh, there's something here. Oh, okay. It hurts, man. Okay. Health and steeple. Cool. Death roots. That's what I wanted. Where are my runes? Well done, well done. So, where are my runes? Confused. Did I lose them? I'm super confused. Wait, did I just lost him like an idiot? I thought I grabbed him. I don't even remember dying. This is so confusing. Maybe I guess I'll have to check the VOD. Try to understand where I am. This is where the boss was in the castle. Pretty cool fight. This is the invisible bridge, so what I'm gonna do is just teleport here and see that, like, if my runes appear on the map or something. I don't see anything, neither on the compass. Right, I'm gonna quit and try again. Well, I guess I fucked up and I didn't pay attention. Anyway, I'm gonna take a break here and then we can continue the mountaintops. I'll be right back.